Well, we'll see. Rather than give up golf and live a quiet life, they're actually looking for the lost ball. And here it is, a bad egg amongst the good ones. At the risk of her children picking up a lot of naughty words, a skylark has actually built her nest on the course. And the golfers, both fathers themselves, decide to do something about it.